What it do, what it is, your boy Thelonious Martin back with another beat breakdown. I mean, today we're going to dive into one of my favorite joints off the new season one, episode seven. That's right, 7 months in a row, seven full-length beat projects. We churning them out, and we keeping it going. We not stopping the music. So today, we're going to have this little flip I did. We're going to discuss some different layering techniques and some plugins and things of that nature that helped me make this track. So we're going to start with a sample, right? Scoot old girl over here. Sounds familiar, right? However, there's no drums, there's no vocals. So you're probably wondering to yourself, how do we do that? Well, shout out to Serato. I don't know if you're familiar, but within Serato Studios and within Serato DJ, you're able to manipulate certain songs with stems. And this has given me the ability to flip songs in completely different ways, take out vocals, take out drums, leave certain things. That's with the vocals. Whew. So from that, I mean, we got ourselves a little loop. Because that bass line is so crazy to me. And I always wonder, like, sometimes I try to go into that dilemma instead of like, all right, let me flip a popular record, like a well-known record, in a completely different way from what you would, like, perceive it. We end up with this. Ill bass line loop. Them hi-hats got a good groove to them. Creating that pocket, yo, 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 yo. Look at the drums. Yo, yo, yo. Simple breakdown today. And I mean, sometimes the simple shit be the flyest shit, you feel me? If you enjoy beat breakdowns like this, check out my season one series on my Bandcamp, SoundCloud, any streaming platforms you're on, we're there. Give us a listen. Throw us in your playlist. Like I said, if you like content like this, like, comment, share, subscribe, send a pigeon carrier, write a letter. I appreciate it. It's your boy Thelonious Martin. Peace.